The discovery of Bulger's body 2 days later, on February 14th, initiated a massive police investigation. The breakthrough came when the CCTV footage from the shopping center was released to the media, leading to Venables and Thompson being identified by people who knew them. They were arrested on February 18, 1993. During the police interrogation, both boys eventually confessed to the abduction and murder. Don't miss the full episode here on Pure Evil.